Yeah, what's up, everyone? My name is Verge. Huh?
What?
Who's Dre Manning? Why do I have to say his name? Nah, his name ain't ringing any bells. Should I know him? Nah, I don't think that's the guy that booked me. Anyways, my name is Verge, and today we're going to talk about why filmmakers should shoot music videos. Growing up an avid music fan, I watched a shitload of music videos. My favorite videos happen to contain amazing stories to contrast to justly amazing music. Videos such as Eminem's Stan, Guns N' Roses' November Rain, Lana Del Rey's National Anthem, Michael Jackson's Thriller, Remember the Time, Bad, and more. Cinematic music videos that were clearly ahead of their time. Artists are opting to shoot short films as music videos, giving their audience more depth and truly broadcasting their creativity. But many filmmakers feel like they're above shooting music videos. Look, I'ma keep it real with you. I'm not a fan of shooting music videos. Why? Because many of the people who contact me always say, I want something simple. That simple usually coincides with standing in front of the bodega or in a hallway of a building. Regardless of my disdain with music videos, I shoot them anyways. Why? If you decide to go to film school, you'll be required to shoot several short films during your 4 years of schooling. If you're like myself, you'll need to learn how to visually tell a cohesive story the hard way. So why not make it fun? The average song length is about 3 minutes. That's enough time to have a beginning, middle, and end. By following this method, not only will it help you become a better storyteller, it will also help guide you through your transition into becoming a feature or indie filmmaker. Imagine walking up to your favorite halal truck. Wait, you guys know what a halal truck is, right? If not, then Google it. You order the lamb over rice. So you get this tray of food and it smells amazing. You crack it open and boom, you have chicken and lamb over rice, with the salad, french fries, with the pita bread diced up, with just the right amount of barbecue sauce, white sauce, and hot sauce. The perfect meal in a $5 tray. That same feeling is exalted when a perfectly crafted music video is presented. You get this big bang for a small amount. I get it. You want to put more emphasis on your big break. Who gives a damn about some I might make it, I might not make it artist? You do. Why? Because you're developing your skills, and when you don't have the luxury of a big crew, these music videos are the perfect platform to practice on and get paid for at the same time. Break boundaries and create greatness.
My name is Dre Manning. This is Dollar and a Dream. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. As always, none of this matters if you don't go out there and apply it. Just get out there and shoot your shot.